Hey guys, welcome back to more Doom Eternal. I hope you've been keeping up with the series so far. This is still post-commentary, unfortunately. I'm trying to squeeze them all into like one video or a couple of videos, just so I can kind of get back to just normal commentary. So you will notice that I will be coming in and out of commentary. I'll do my best to come in and talk to you guys as much as possible. Obviously, try and enjoy the videos. I do apologize about the commentary. It was a lot better normal commentary, but there we go. I hope you enjoy. Let's get into it. Got ourselves faced with the claws of doom. Whatever the fuck these things are. Get it? Here we are. Oh, grab it! Yeah! I swear to God, this guy's good at rock climbing. Must be. Ooh, a life there. Beautiful. That'll come in handy. Let's get back up there. I hope you're all having a fantastic day as well. Ooh, there's a secret there. I was enjoying my day until all my footage had no commentary on it. I guess it could have been worse. I guess I could have not been recording the whole time. I'd have had to do all that session again. Fuck these things. Get him. Fuck it, plasma. Oh my god, fucking tentacles. Get a tentacle. Oh dear. Shit. Alright. How do we get... to that secret. Oh, go there. Yep. Oh, there we are. Sweet. Oh, yeah. Secret found. Ooh. Is it looks vintage. Trying to figure out how to get out of this room. There must be a way. Oh, there's nothing back there. Oh, it was to come back down. Oh, go. Oh, yes. Oh, fucking tentacle! Fuck off! That plasma's coming in clutch. Yeah, it's fucking shoot the fucking wall. Yeah, there's a bit of a weak wall there as well. Sweet. What does this do? Oh, right, cool. Takes it up there. Right, when it comes back down, we'll step on that and we'll get our asses out of here. To infinity and beyond! Oh, fucking shit, we got into the Demon's Hellraiser here. Fuck me! Thank you.
Are you growing tired, Slayer? We will break your will yet.
Alright, so we've got to find a way to get up there somehow. Okay, yeah. Swing. Monkey bars! Fuck this guy's agile. Oh, yep, over. Yes! Oh, just. Yep, good luck. Oh, I thought he fucking dropped in. I'd go mental. Yeah, let's drop down here. So we've done that, so what's next? That's like one of them fucking gravity things. Okay. Oh! Do I have to hit it? Ah, missed it. Come on, let's do it. Yeah!
This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Okay. Fuck, I think this is going to be one of them times where it's going to have to do a lot of running about and a lot of killing. Fucking reverence for fucking... Don't get in my way, bitch. Ooh, what a shot. Headshot. Did I get him? Okay. Tell you what, some of these, like, lower class demons, they're fucking... They can hurt you if they get their shots off. Get it! Oh, just fucking hell. Oh, if he didn't dive in, I'd have been fucked.
I will lock in signal now.
Some sort of transport thing. I'm guessing we're going to where the hell priest is. I'm gonna say, I hope we fucking kill him soon, because he's the one who's causing all this. Well, he's one of them anyway. I think there's another one. So, to say how long it's took me to track this one now. Fucking hell, he's dealing. Oh, I love that beat. Okay. It's so fucking cool. Oh, quick, go and kill. Oh, what a fucking kill. Love it. Absolutely love it. Oh, fuck you, soldier, you bitch. Oh, there we go. Can I get the ball? Can I get him? Oh, yeah, I can. Yay! One more. There he is. How the fuck did I not kill him? Oh, headshot. Mid-air as well. Fuck out. Good shot.
His position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Oh, another shootout here. Got a fight away. Fucking hell, these little bastards here. throw the fucking fireballs. Little knobheads. This little knobhead as well. Oh, should have got the plasma out to be honest, but. Oh, another good shot. Oh, take my fist of doom, bitch. Oh, he tried to fucking. Oh my god, I'm dying. Fuck it, I'm dying. There we go. Yeah. Give me a smash, 3 health. Guys, this is like a fight of a lifetime right now. Probably as if there's a big cut between commentary. Unfortunately, we've got limited slots. commentary, so I can only do so much. It's very frustrating, but I promise after, I think this and the next part will be post-con, and hopefully by the after that it should all be back to normal, so don't you worry about that, guys. Also just enjoy the gameplay, and obviously I'll pop in every now and again. These fucking fights, I've had so many of them in this part. Up here, getting some good gameplay here, to be honest. That's what I'm so gutted about the commentary, because I was doing some fucking, like, proper reaction. These motherfucking zombies! Nearly killed them all. Don't know how many we got left. Oh, we got this fucking slugger, you motherfucker! Oh, got it, girl! Woohoo! Sushi! Oh, that's it. Sweet. Get in there.
It was not easy to find an opponent worthy of the Slayer, but I think you will be impressed.
So that's the Hell Priest, so he's got some surprise that I've... This! Is that what it is? What the fuck is it? I don't want to go out on a limb. It's not Cyber Demon, is it? I'm going to have to research that. I don't think it's a Cyber Demon. I'm gonna have to look at the codex in the next couple of parts. But I'm guessing that's the big motherfucker we've got to face. I'm just sensing a big boss battle coming up, guys, so fucking lock yourselves in for a fucking bumpy ride. Oh, it's one of these mobs. Let's get this fucking in. Get this fucking in. Oh, that's beautiful. Alright guys, I am actually going to finish this part here. Let's just press this button, see what it does. I've just got to say thank you so much for watching. If you've watched through the entire video, I appreciate you all. Please like, subscribe to the channel. And also, there will be a new part coming out soon. That one will be post, but hopefully the next one after that will be normal commentary. So thank you very much guys. I shall catch you in the next one.